That's why it's nice to be perfect, guys. What a nice world. One guy's right, 40 million are wrong. And I'll prove it. I won't need to say it. I'll prove it with action. Let's go out. I'll shoot 68.
Let's go.
I'll bet anybody $100 I'll hit one pin around. I still will. I used to take those bets when I was younger. I hit 6 in one round. That's my bet. 3 in a row once. With a 5-iron or a back. Last time I was in fairway was in 79. So damn wide, 35 yard wide fairway. You have to put a little golf ball. It's ridiculous. Sad thing, I'm the only guy with a perfect grip. I'm the only one. Here, that's wrong. Where do you put a hockey stick? Where do you put a baseball bat? Where do you put a hammer? Where do you put a tennis racket? Here?
Like hell.
Right where the meat is. That's the lifeline of your right hand. That's why my club never twists. Look. Never twists. I start off with two straight lines. Look at my wrist. Both flat. Not there in the fingers. Look, now look at. How can you hit the ball straight every time if you're crooked there already? Look at me. The way I walk. Look. I just put the club there, walk into it, grab it. I start off with two straight lines. Look at my wrist. Both flat. Not there in the fingers. Look, now look at. How can you hit the ball straight every time if you're crooked there already? Look at me. The way I walk. Look. I just put the club there, walk into it, grab it. What's close to a perfect swing? Pendulum. Look. Look at the top place, never leaving the line. Look. We're here, 80 yard field goal. Right through the upright. 3 points. I'm the only golfer with a feeling of greatness. I'm the only golfer with a basket. Never hit it off one. 140 yards. Watch again. bad one, still straight. Nice when you're missing a still straight. I do is wrong, which you can see, according to the teaching. 9/8 board for four things. I can't go wrong. Because by the year 2000, there's going to be no backswing in this game. It's going to be the same as baseball. Just put the club here and pow! That's what it's going to be by the year 2000.
Does that eliminate when you start back there?
Can't take the club outside. I can't pick it up. I'm too far in my... My right shoulder already is in my turn. And I'm eliminating 20 inches of a swing. That's good practice. That tells you how good you're swinging. If you can still hit them down the fairway.
How do you do that?
See? Out of there. There. Right. Watch this. No such thing as a bad lie. No such thing. good practice. Swing easy.
What do you do with your grip pressure in that situation? Do you change it? Make it easier?
Quarter to the target, the right hand, just plug it every time. Every time. I'm the only golfer, all my muscles are going forward. Never twisting. All there. I hope you're seeing how easy it is. That's what I'm hoping you're seeing. 68-year-old, look. But sorry to say, there's no teachers. That's the sad thing. There's no teachers that can teach the feeling of greatness. Or 365 days a year swing. That's the sad thing. Because nobody knows how to put that dumb guy on that dumb guy. Too bad. Too bad, gentlemen. Too bad. It's too bad. Yep. Who wants to chase ball for him? Put your glove. Here's a feeling of greatness. Right there. Oh, boy, is that great. So great. Yep. That's how simple it is. Feeling of greatness.
Why'd your right foot stay on the ground all the time when you do it?
Huh?
That doesn't come good.
It's like pressing a button. Feeling of greatness. What a great feeling, guys. What a wonderful feeling. A feeling of greatness. All I see is par, birdies, and eagles. No bogeys in that bag.
No bogeys, and that's not even anywhere near my.
Never have to tee it up. That's why the manufacturers are going broke. Never have to buy a tee. Just throw it on the ground. Yep. Yep. Watch again, put the club way back. Your mind's a generator, your body is a motor, club face the trigger. I'm going to roll my left.
Stabilize, energize, contain, release.
I know, you teach the Bible, I'm told here to show them how easy it is to stupid goddamn golf ball. How easy it is. What? How many give me $10,000 to do that?
That's everybody's dream. Get it where you want it. Anybody can hit crooked. We all know that. Way back. Watch this. It's a shame what they're doing today with the clubs and balls. Putting talent in, not in. What a shame. What a shame. I'm glad it's happening when I'm over the hill. Mm-hmm. All we got was one grip, one steep shot, one wooden head. Go play. May the best player win. Nowadays.
これ、これでしたね。ボール。ノルト。もうか。うん、さっきのクラブが満足だった。すごいしてて。今飛んでるよ。そうですね。キャリー。うん、じゃあスピンじゃなかった。クラブの特性で何かと。
ショートがオープン。ダラにアイアンでほぼスクエア。ドラマがそうだ。
Great mannerisms, great unity. My left brain, my right brain getting along with each other so well. One teaches me solar knowledge, the other teaches me understanding. All that. Here's my left brain with solar knowledge.
Now
a little bit of kinetic energy. Watch it, 30 yards further. A little bit of kinetic energy.
I'm looking at this. Yep.
On the ground with impact? Nothing. None of this crap. Two feet on the ground. I tell you, my body never pulls my hands offline.
I'll let you get very quick down. Watch this. So all those who want to sell your clubs, line up here after all that. Sending you all home in a little in a little different world. That old bugger can do, why can't I? Little 5'7" run. Why can I do it then? I keep it simple. No hip turn. What's everything today? All they're playing is ketchup. Stay in the batter's box, right here. Plenty of power. Stay in the batter's box, right here. Plenty of power.
Shut up.
Oh, who's got the best spin? Watch it. Oh, that's top right. Okay, Tom, watch it. Best striker, yeah. But there are no good ones.
Oh. What do you think is tighter?
Well, you can't tell. You're only 20. Give him time. He's going to change the world of golf like you won't believe. You can't believe how he's going to change it. You watch. Architects and everything. You watch. I'm changing it for the old people, like myself, 68. Show you can still shoot 68 when you're 68 and hit a straight bar. And like I say, only 5'7". Here's 300. What about one hit? Farther? Turn more, that's all. Yeah, but I don't know where it's going, what? I'll turn more.
Woo!
Woo! Put a card on me, I don't know where it's going. That's not my swing. That's not my swing. Everybody thinks they hit it further, they got to swing harder and all that. No, turn more. Turn more. Swing easy, hit them far. Not how hard, but how. Not violent. Fine. Don't force it. Finesse it. Don't bicep it. Bump it. You shoot 16? Here, I'll just bump it. 300. Everybody always thinks they got hit harder. No, smoother and easier. What's the name of this game? Try me. Yeah. Otherwise, us little guys wouldn't be fine. Here's 310. Four turns. Shot in the game, 5 feet off the ground. That's good on a windy day. Wind's not going to pick one that high. That's what people used to say, how do you play in a windy day? Hit it underneath the wind. Not much wind that high. Hard shot. Here it is again, right along the ground. Get it down. Let her run. 100 yards carry, 50 yards run. Another low one. Wind's not going to affect that. Wind's not going to affect that.
Mo, how long do you use the same tee?
7 years, man.
Seven years. What was that?
I didn't come out here to hit the goddamn tee. I come out here to hit the ball.
If you break a couple, we'd feel better.
You better be 400 yards. Watch this. That's where you gotta have good eye-hand-body coordination. And still hit it straight. Watch this.
I did on that.
Good way to test your nerves Sunday morning after hangover Saturday. Go on home, Doc. Go on home, everybody.